Hi, my name is Rebecca, and in the next 2.5-ish minutes, I'm going to tell you a little bit more about my passion for apologetics and why I believe that I am deserving of a scholarship to the Oxford Center for Christian Apologetics. When you say apologetics, the few people who actually know what that means will assume that it means that you like to argue. And while I must admit that I don't practice apologetics in the traditional argumentative sense. I don't believe that you can reason anyone into faith. Apologetics merely aids in removing the barriers that stand between people and an honest encounter with God. Winning a debate does nothing for the soul of the person with whom you are arguing. My take on apologetics, I feel, is unique, at least in practice, if not also in theory. I've found that a majority of the people that I have encountered that reject God for intellectual reasons do so using intellectual reasons as a scapegoat. Whether they had a negative encounter with Christian people, reached out to God and felt like He didn't answer them, whatever it may be. Often intellectual reasons are built around the parts of people that are hurting as a protective wall. Removing those walls and those intellectual objections lets God work on their hearts, and that's what I want to spend my life doing. I feel like I deserve this scholarship not only because of my passion for the subject, but because I honestly, sincerely need it. I applied to Wycliffe for the Master's in Philosophy and Philosophical Theology, and my application was rejected. So I'm now trying to get in on the postgraduate diploma in order to attend the OCCA. If I manage to get in, I will have worked extremely hard in order to do so, and as much as I desire to be a part of the program, I can't afford it without financial assistance. I'm trying to be a good steward of my resources, and this would be a large help in doing so. So, that's me. I look forward to hopefully meeting all of you at the Oxford Center for Christian Apologetics this fall. Thanks for your time, and bye for now.